Hi, I'm Dr. Bill Kadip, president of Grace College and Seminary, located in Winona Lake, Indiana. But today I'm here in Akron, Ohio at Grace Church with Pastor Jeff Bogue. You know, at Grace, our mission talks about us. We're an evangelical Christian community of higher education, applying biblical values in helping students strengthen character, sharpening competence, and preparing for service. And I am so excited what's going on here on our Grace campus, where students are preparing for service. They're working on the competencies, and they're also being mentored and discipled for the character. But today is a special day because we're announcing that we're going to move from our undergraduate program to a seminary degree. And Pastor Jeff Bogue is here with me. And Jeff, talk about this partnership and why getting to this next level of education would be important for what's happening here.
Yeah, so this is a big deal for us. So our big vision in all of this is to train up pastors, missionaries, directors, full-time Christian vocational workers. And we really, when we started looking at this, knew that we needed a real education to do that. And so a couple years ago, you and I talked, and we brought the undergrad program here to Akron. We have a bunch of students involved in that. They're learning, they're being discipled, and they're actually doing the work hands-on. And now with the seminary coming as well, I see it as just completing that process. So they can go from high school all the way through their master's degree and be fully trained academically, be discipled, be trained in hands-on ministry, and be ready to do the work when they leave our program. So the partnership has been fantastic. This is super exciting to go to this next level with it. And I think God's going to continue to bless it in great, great ways.
Thanks, Jeff. We love it. It's so important today. So many leaders are in local churches, frankly, teaching and preaching the Word of God without the proper skill, how to discern and interpret it. And we are so pleased what is happening and what's going to happen with this continued level of the Grace education right here. So I encourage you to go to our website, grace.edu/Akron, for full information, and we'll see you in Akron. Thank you.